has his knee shield in, all right, he's not being very offensive. So it's always a fight for the underhook. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna control his hip and I'm gonna allow him to sit up to get the underhook. All right, as he does, look, my head is now above his head where I don't wanna be, and I'm totally parallel with him where I don't wanna be. So instead of trying to re-pummel, because if I re-pummel, he's gonna actually get this underhook even deeper. All right, so instead of trying to re-pummel, the moment he tries to sit up for the underhook, I'm gonna collapse the underhook. I collapse the underhook by bringing my ear and my partner's tricep. Now I'm gonna get my own underhook, and it's gonna be on the near side. So the moment I do this, look, now my body's teed, my head is no longer above his head, and I'm controlling his near side hip. In order for him to reverse me, he needs to pull his hips under me. He can't pull his hips under me if I'm blocking his hip. He can't, it's impossible. Okay, from this position, I'm locking my hips, and I'm rolling him over his back. All right, so now, his foot, his knee is sliding to his hip. All right, so I'm controlling his hip, I'm collapsing his underhook, and I'm teed so he can't bring me above his head. Now, it's up to me how hard I want to squeeze. Okay, if I'm training with someone much smaller, like I generally don't squeeze too hard, I just use my body weight. But there's always a time that he has to, like, bump into me. All right, and when he does so, when he bridges into me, his guard must release. All right, as he does so, I have to be aware of when that guard is going to release. And as soon as he releases the bridge, I step right out. As I step out, I slide his knee back in. Now, if my partner is very experienced and they just refuse to release the guard, I'm gonna use my head as a bridge, all right? So I keep this grip here, I bring my head to the mat, so my hips come above my partner, one of the few times I ever bring my hips above my partner, all right? I'm bringing my hips here, I'm getting on my toes, and I'm bringing my foot in. As I bring my foot in, I peel, and I pass. In training, I actually, I'll turn this way.